Hi friends, welcome. Today we see the branches of psychology. Today we see the 10 branches of psychology. Shortly or briefly. Number 1, clinical psychology. Number 2, educational psychology. Number 3, sports psychology. Number 5, evolutionary psychology. Number 6, personality psychology. Number 7, social psychology. Number 8, forensic psychology. Number 9, neuropsychology. Number 10, development psychology. Number 11, health psychology. Number 1, clinical psychology. Psychologists who provide clinical or counseling service access and treat mental, emotional and behavioral disorders. They use the science of psychology to treat complex human problems and promote change. They also promote resilience and help people discover their strength. Number 2, educational psychology. Involve the study of how people learn, including teaching methods, instructional approaches, and individual differences in learning. The goal is to understand how people learn and retain new information. Number 3, sports psychology. Sports psychology is the study of how biopsychological factors influence sports, athletic performances, exercise and physical activity. Sports psychologists investigate how participating in sports can improve health and well-being. They also help athletes utilize psychology to improve their sports performance and mental well-being. Number 4, evolutionary psychology. Evolutionary psychology aims to lens of modern evolutionary theory and the workings of the human mind. It focuses primarily on psychological adaptations. Number 6, personality psychology. Personality a characteristic way of thinking, feeling and behaving. Personality embraces moods, attitudes and opinions, and it is most clearly expressed in interactions with other people. Number 7, social psychology. Social psychology is the study of how individual or group behavior is influenced by the presence and behavior of others. It is about how and why are people's perceptions and actions influenced by environmental factors such as social interactions. Number 8, forensic psychology. Forensic psychology helps solve experimental cases by studying suspects and evidence to determine a motive. They work with an investigation. Number 9, neuropsychology. Neuropsychologists study the effects that psychological conditions have on the nervous system, including brain and spine, and they may also. Number 10, development psychology. Development psychology is the scientific study of how and why human beings change over the course of their life, originally concerned with infants and. Number 11, health psychology. Health psychology is concerned with the psychology of range of health-related behaviors, including healthy eating, the doctor-patient relationship. Thank you for watching.